The boat owner expected top quality seating on the Cheek.
Maybe he's not the master upholsterer that he thought he was.
But you get what you pay for.
That's right.
Next, Judge Judy.